are now being stalled. Neo Brara has moved in. Rudderless Flamenco has been stalled. Hardy getting in. Last one into the gates will be the bottom weighted profitable. Profitable comes to complete the line. They're all locked up and ready. Under orders, and they're away and racing off to fairly level jump at the gates by all the runners. And as they settle down to stride, and it's Neo Brara shoots into the lead, three lengths to the good of Flamenco. On the inside, tucked in nicely, there is Profitable. Up on the outside, there is Peregrine. On the inside, there, Master Cristiano, two lengths behind there, Hadi. Going past the 1200 meter marker, and Neo Brara has broken away. A distance to the good of Flamenco. Two lengths behind there is Profitable. Another two lengths behind there, Peregrine on the inside. Up on the outside, a length behind there, Master Cristiano. Two lengths behind in the rear there is Hadi as they go past the 900 meter marker now. Neo Brara broken away, still about a distance to the good of Flamenco. Two lengths up on the outside, there is improving, there is Profitable. Then there is Peregrine on the outside being scrubbed. Followed there by Master Cristiano as they swing around the 600 meter marker and start negotiating the turn now. Neo Brara still about five lengths to the good of Profitable. Flamenco is on the inside, then there is Peregrine, but 200 meters more to run there, and it's Profitable on the inside as the leader from Neo Brara. Then there is Peregrine, followed there by Flamenco, but Profitable has kicked away, leading by more than three lengths to the good of Peregrine and Neo Brara. Profitable winning this one from Peregrine, Master Cristiano, Neo Brara, Flamenco. Last one home there is Hardy.